types of numbers. Now we are learning types of numbers. Number one, natural numbers. Number two, whole numbers. Number three, integers. Number four, even numbers. Number five, odd numbers. Now see here, natural numbers. The natural numbers are also called positive numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, so and so. These are called the natural numbers. All numbers are positive. Now next, whole numbers. That means natural numbers and plus 0. With 0 is called whole numbers. So these are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, so and so. Integers. In these integers we have negative numbers, positive numbers and 0. So in these integers we have natural numbers, whole numbers and negative numbers is called integers. Even numbers. Even numbers which are exactly divisible by 2. If a number divided with 2, the remainder will be 0. Those numbers are called even numbers. And the odd numbers. Odd numbers which are not divisible by exactly 2. We can get remainder 1. Sum of any two odd numbers is always even number. Example 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, so and so. Odd numbers 1, 3, 5, 9, 7, so and so. Okay, thank you.